you something, dude. Okay, go ahead. The day we met, I felt sorry for you. Sitting on a milk crate at the subway entrance with your head on the ground for chump change. Making that awful puppet talk.
Well, you gotta start somewhere on the ladder up to success.
Go walk under a ladder so you're cursed with 7 years bad luck. You should have never started your stick to begin with. Stick to flipping burgers.
I never realized you thought so low of me.
I joined up with you to make easy money. I'm the real mastermind behind this outfit. I'm the real genius to this wretched bromance. And now, I do not accept blowjobs.
Well, I was... Jesus, I wasn't offering one.
Look, you are not my friend. You are not my homeboy. And you are not my babysitter. I've had enough.
Well, I've had enough of this nonsense. I really have. I really had enough of this nonsense.
Oh, look at you. You can dish it out, but you can't take it. This. I fucking hate clowns, mimes, puppets, and ventriloquists. All they do is act stupid and get paid for it.
Well, is there anybody you do like?
Habits, girl singers in Motley Crue. Smoking hot. Ouch. Somebody rolled the window down.
Oh, man. Yeah, I gotta agree with you on that. They're just straight up hotties.
Now, in the famous last words of the notorious Johnny Rotten of the Sex Pistols, do you ever get the feeling that you've been cheated?
Well, yeah, I kind of do sometimes.
You've been carjacked, robbed, assaulted, insulted, and gypped of all humanity and self-respect. As the great German Zeppelin Hindenburg, as it fell to the earth, the words out of the announcer's mouth went like this.
Good night and good riddance.